This is Ruben bringing you another video, and I will show you more or less what's been going on in the tank. What I've noticed so far is that plants that were not doing so good at the beginning are doing much better now. And plants that were doing good are not doing too good. Like the Anubias over here. I don't know what's going on with the Anubias, but it's getting some kind of brown algae on it or something like that, and I'm not getting as much leaves as I used to. It looked like something's eating them, you know. Somewhere, I don't know if, I think this has been going on since I got those two plecos. I don't know if they're the ones that are eating some of the plants, but I hardly see them, you know. They do come out when I turn off the lights. So I don't know what they're doing. Anyway, I took some substrate. Let me show you. I took some substrate from the other tank over there that I had laying around. I just threw it in here because, I don't know. So remember I was getting, my water was like changing the color. I don't believe that it was the driftwood that was doing the tannin. But for what I found out so far is that after I threw this substrate in here, it must have covered something that was leaching out of it, out of the substrate. And the tank is doing way better. Let me show you. Gonna show you the tank. As you could see, all the way to the other side is nice and clear. I just turned on the CO2 because I don't run the CO2 all the time that the lights are on. I run my CO2 around 4 hours. The most 5 hours, and the lights go on at 12, and they shut off at 7. So I'm giving the tank around 7 hours of light. More or less, when the tank has around, you know, 6 hours, you could more or less tell that the plants are starting to go to sleep. The AR Mini, this one right there, is doing great. Let me show you. It's almost all the way to the top. As you could see, it's almost all the way to the top. I probably could cut it and replant it, but this plant, for some reason, it doesn't like to be moved. I don't know. I mean, that's the way I started, by cutting them and planting them. But it used to give me a hard time to get the root system established in the substrate. Anyway, you know, as you could see, everything is still doing okay. You know, the plants are growing good. Show you these plants over here. At one time I couldn't grow them. They would grow so big, and the bottom leaves would just die. And then what I used to do was cut them and replant them. But all these plants, this one, all those that you see in there, it's a whole bunch of them over here too. It's a whole bunch of them in there. There's some over here. There's some in the back over there. I just been cutting them and replanting them. And so far they're doing good. Oh, I had two plants, two of these out. But they're kind of drying up. Anyway, that's about it. Don't forget to rate and comment, you know. And share the video, you know, if you want. So I'll try to show you the side view over here. That's the side view. Besides that, blah, blah, blah. Little tongue-tied there, but yeah. Share the video, and with that we say peace. Till the next video.